हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू डॉक्टर पी के सेन मेडिकल फोरम जीएमसी गोंदिया। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ ग्लांस ऑन फाइव इंटरेस्टिंग एमसीक्यूज रिगार्डिंग फार्माकोलॉजी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, साइट ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ एम्फोटेरिसिन बी इज ऑप्शन ए राइबोसोम्स, ऑप्शन बी सेल वॉल, ऑप्शन सी प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन, ऑप्शन डी प्रोटीन। एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन। लेट्स सी हाउ पॉलीन ड्रग कंपाउंड्स लाइक एम्फोटेरिसिन बी एक्ट्स ऑन सेल मेम्ब्रेन। एम्फोटेरिसिन बी इज एंटीफंगल एजेंट ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिस नोडोसस एंड हैव अ हाई एफिनिटी फॉर एर्गोस्टेरॉल प्रेजेंट इन फंगल सेल मेम्ब्रेन। इट बाइंड्स एंड गेट्स इंसर्टेड इन टू द सेल मेम्ब्रेन फॉर्मिंग माइक्रोपोर। इट्स क्लिनिकल कोरिलेशंस आर एम्फोटेरिसिन बी इज एक्टिव अगेंस्ट वाइड रेंज ऑफ फंगाई एंड इट इज ड्रग ऑफ चॉइस फॉर सिस्टमिक फंगल इन्फेक्शन, म्यूकोरमाइकोसिस, क्रिप्टोकोकल मेनिनजाइटिस एंड काला आजार। एम्फोटेरिसिन बी इज पोटेंट नेफ्रोटॉक्सिक ड्रग। टू प्रिवेंट द नेफ्रोटॉक्सिसिटी इट इज कंबाइंड विद लाइपोसोम्स। दिस कॉम्बिनेशन इज नोन एज लाइपोसोमल एम्फोटेरिसिन बी। एज इट इज कॉस्टली, नॉर्मल सलाइन इज अनदर अल्टरनेटिव फॉर दैट। Now, question number 2, which antiretroviral drug also has anti-hepatitis activity? Option A, Abacavir, Option B, Tenofovir, Option C, Nevirapine, Option D, Emtricitabine. And the correct answer is Option D, Emtricitabine. Emtricitabine is NRTI drug, that is nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitor with both antiretroviral and anti-hepatitis properties. It is for the prevention and treatment of HIV infection in adults and children. It is also used in combination with tenofovir. Question number 3, drug of choice for resistant rheumatic chorea is option A valproate, option B haloperidol, option C diazepam, option D probenecid. And the correct answer is option A valproate. Valproate, sulfiride and diazepam are used for symptomatic treatment. Acute rheumatic fever is abnormal immune response to group A streptococcal infection, commonly affecting the joints, heart, brain and skin. Sydenham's chorea or chorea minor is characterized by rapid, uncoordinated jerking movements, primarily affecting the face, hands and feet. Signs and symptoms of chorea usually do not respond well to treatment with anti-rheumatic agents. Symptomatic treatment include anticonvulsants and neuroleptics. Clinical correlations of valproate are is also drug of choice for GTCS, that is generalized tonic-clonic seizures, JME, that is juvenile myoclonic epilepsy, Lennox-Gastaut syndrome and rapid cycles. Question number 4, at pKa is equal to pH, option A, concentration of drug is 50% ionic and 50% non-ionic, option B, absorption of drug is 50% ionic and 50% non-ionic, option C, concentration of drug is 75% ionic and 25% non-ionic, option D, concentration of drug is 25% ionic and 75% non-ionic. And the correct answer is option A, concentration of drug is 50% ionic and 50% non-ionic. Numerically equal pKa and pH represents 50% drug ionization. pKa is negative logarithm of acid dissociation of weak electrolyte. pKa is equal to negative logarithm of acid dissociation constant on equal concentration of ionized and unionized drugs, log 1 is equal to 0. Thus, when pKa is numerically equal to pH, that is pKa is equal to pH, which means 50% drug is ionized. Clinical correlations are, most drugs are weak electrolytes, that is their ionization is pH dependent. The ionization of a weak acid is given by the equation pH is equal to pKa plus log of concentration of ionized acid upon concentration of unionized acid. If concentration of ionized acid upon unionized acid is equal to 1, since log 1 is 0, under this condition the drug is 50% ionized. Similarly, if pH is reduced by 1 scale, then concentration of ionized acid upon unionized acid is equal to 1 by 10. Thus, Weakly acidic drugs which form salts with cations, example sodium phenobarbital, sodium sulfadiazine, potassium penicillin B, etc., ionize more at alkaline pH and vice versa. As drugs are absorbed in unionized form, acidic drugs will be absorbed more in acidic pH and basic drugs will be absorbed more in alkaline pH. Acidic drugs are ionized more in alkaline urine, do not back diffuse in the kidney tubules and are excreted faster. Accordingly, basic drugs are excreted faster if urine is acidified. Question number 5. What is mechanism of action of colchicine in acute gout? Option A. Inhibition of purine metabolism. Option B. Inhibition of uric acid conversion. Option C. Migration of leukocytes. Option D. Leukocyte lymphocyte inhibition and microtubular inhibitor. And the correct answer is option D. Leukocytes lymphocytes inhibition and microtubular inhibitor. Colchicine acts by inhibiting the granulocyte migration into inflamed joint. Specially suppresses gouty inflammation, doesn't inhibit the synthesis or promote the excretion of uric acid. Acute attack of gout starts by precipitation of urate crystals in synovial fluid. Inflammatory response starts with granulocyte migration into joint. Phagocytosing urate crystals releasing glycoprotein. Glycoprotein increases lactic acid production and releasing lysosomal enzymes causing more joint destruction. Clinical correlations of colchicines are: colchicine has high volume of distribution with slow elimination. It is metabolized by the CYP3A4. Hence, when administered with CYP3A4 inhibitors, it increases the risk of toxicity. Toxicity is high and dose related. Colchicine arrests the mitosis. Due to this, drug accumulation in intestine inhibits rapid mucosal turnover. Other manifestations are kidney damage, CNS depression, death is due to muscular paralysis and respiratory failure.